Hello gamers, this is the gameplay walkthrough of The Path of the Sand Prison quest in Prince of Persia, The Lost Crown. The walkthrough will include the giant crab boss fight as well.
The pit of eternal sands. No one has ever, maybe because no one has ever entered.
During the gameplay, I will provide some tips on how to defeat the crab. Here, the trigger is a bit tricky. You need to pull down the trigger twice to be able to jump over the platform.
Not one more step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Varum did. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
I know you can't lie when you're angry. It's just, Varum told us a different story.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum. This sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita. He sides with his mentor.
With the prince gone, Persia is threatened.
If there's anyone fit to lead, it's you, Varum.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine, drought, people suffering, Kushan, attacks.
She's had 30 years to prove herself.
I am no leader without you. But together, we can restore Persia.
My bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah. Persia, people. But what about the kid?
It pains me to say this, but Sargon must not interfere.
Varum, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree, it's high time to trim his sails once and for all.
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And Artaban.
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Radjen is after us.
So, this is the end for the immortals.
We're hunting each other now.
The end is not yet written. Stay on the move. Don't look back.
We have already been here in the previous quest, let's go the other way.
What do we have here? A traveler who seems to know the way, but is forever led astray. I can enlighten you. If you wish, I can light your way through some of Mount Koff's darkest corners, if you'll allow me.
How could I refuse?
I'm not afraid of the dark. I've come to enlighten you as promised.
always try to transfer into the left side of the craft, because his right claw is shielded. Always try to block the incoming waves to build up your Athra.
Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon. Nice one, you found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here.
Actually, we are going to the wrong direction. We should have gone downwards. We will come back here later on. Now, here is the critical part.
Sargon, are you? Oh, crumbs and sour skies. You're not ready to enter the pit of eternal sands yet. You will need more of the Simorgh's power just to break the seal to the pit, to meet the darkest of souls and strike a deal to save your friend. You must show proof of courage and proof of cleverness.
Courage and cleverness?
Listen carefully. Among the trees, a challenge awaits. A daunting path where courage tempts fate. Beneath the boughs, secrets lie. Only the brave will dare to try.
And?
A labyrinth, where knowledge finds its home. Within winding aisles, the seekers roam. With cleverness and guidance, no answer is unknown.
I'll prove I have what it takes to save Hassan.
You are driven and spirited, just as I thought. Use your eye, thingamawatsit, to find your next Simorgh feather. As for me, I don't want to be here when all hell breaks loose.
What do you mean, when all hell breaks loose?
I do want to watch, though. Well.
To further progress into the quest, you need to acquire two time powers, indicated on the map. Think of it as two sub-quests necessary to complete this quest. The gameplay of how to acquire those powers is quite long. To keep this video a bit short, I have included the gameplay link of those powers at the end of this video.
Nice one, you found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here. I've come to enlighten you as promised. Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon.
Now I will show you the path to the first time power. Continue to progress until you reach and acquire the time powers.
here.
After that, transfer to the Sunken Harbor checkpoint to resume the quest as follows. That's all for today. Please like and subscribe, more gameplays on the way soon.